Hello, my name is Allison McKenzie. I've heard so much about your work. You're the only one who could help me. Look, my sister passed away 10 years ago, but recently, I started seeing her around the old amusement park in Oakville. It's not a hallucination, I'm telling you. She begged for help. It scares me so much. Please meet me at the cafe in town. I'm so glad you accepted my invitation. My sister died in the park, I've mentioned. It was an accident. We rode the Ferris wheel, and one of the ropes ripped. Gabby fell, and I was lucky to survive. There were many more deaths after that, so the authorities closed the park down. You see why I called you? How about we meet at the park's gate tonight? I'll show you exactly where I saw Gabby. This is where I saw the Gabby's ghost. At this very same hour, let's look for the keys to get the car out of the alley. I'm glad you feel the same way. Gabby pointed at the Ferris wheel.
Help me, please. You know, the same music played every time an accident happened. Let's join forces and put an end to the curse on this park.
That's the record, but it's somehow protected. There must be something we can use to remove this barrier. It's up to you. By the way, I found this little thing in the park. It might be helpful to you.
Thank you.
So now we know the way to remove the ghost barrier from the record. Do you think once we destroy the record, it'll all be over? You're right, I should... We need to collect everything to perform the ritual.
Would you look at that? Still works! I've been trying to find it for so many years. And finally, I can send spirits to the Soul Collector.
Come on, get in here. Thank heavens I got here in time. I saw you two with Nicholas by the Ferris wheel, and then all these ghosts showed up and I... Oh, I'm Harold Davis, by the way. I was a security guard at the park. And that's all the small talk we can afford. Let's get out of here, and fast. All the paths are blocked, so we have to find a turnaround. Honestly, this Nicholas has always seemed suspicious. Now, I'm sure that Nicholas is responsible for all the horrible deaths. Good. You're a savvy detective. The die has been cast. Here it is, the tech room. He turned his own space into the lab. The one who wants to understand him? There's a remote here that'll open the alley gate.
That's it. The Ferris wheel is up and running. So we have to break Nicholas's machine while he's out.
You have a big heart. I just want to see them one last time.
In fact, I even know how to do it. But we need to readjust this thing. I didn't want to lie. For... Thank you. Take my...
Thank you.
attacking! We have to do something about this machine right now!
My dear Harold, I never thought I'd meet you again.
I'm sorry, darling. I didn't protect you.
Sorry, my connection to the material world is thinning.
Just in time. A little longer and the process would have been irreversible. I'm Henrietta Stone. I was the director of this park. Working with Nicholas, I knew he was a complicated man.
Thank you.
No! What have you done? If you think this is over, you're dead wrong!
I remember this place. Maybe her soul is still here. I hope it's because you know it all, and not...
We have to also take...
I need.
This could do. That's the spirit.
Darkness fades, and shadows flee. With these words, we set souls free. By the strength of love, by the strength of light. So, Collector, vanish from our sight.
You broke your pledge. The debt you owe is still unpaid. Therefore, I shall take your soul.
So creepy because of the curse Nicholas put on it. Thanks to you, it will be renewed, and all of its souls will be free and can finally rest.